This is ASHG's big effort to try and engage diversity, equity, and inclusion, and to reckon with the past as far as race and genetics. And this affects all members and is really an effort to try and transition from a past history of harms and wrongs to a future where a lot of that, you know, can be a platform for more diversity and ultimately, you know, achieving the strategic plan and goal of genetics and genomics research for all people.